Hey, what's up, guys? Forgot your iPhone 14 Pro passcode? The screen shows iPhone unavailable and try again in 1 hour. How to fix this problem? This video will show you 3 ways how to fix iPhone unavailable problem. Method 1, remove iPhone unavailable with erase iPhone. In the device display, iPhone is unavailable. The erase iPhone option will appear. Tap erase iPhone. Type in your Apple ID password. Wait for the removal to complete. Then set up your iPhone. Method 2, fix iPhone unavailable with PassFab iPhone unlocker. Click the link in the description to get the software. Connect your iPhone to the computer. Launch PassFab iPhone unlocker. Click start and next. Put your iPhone in recovery mode. Press the volume up and down buttons, then press and hold the power button. Click the download option. Wait for the firmware download to complete. Okay, click start remove. Start removing iPhone unavailable. Unplug the lightning cable from your iPhone and set up it up. Method 3, reset iPhone unavailable with iCloud. Sign into iCloud with your Apple ID. Select the Find iPhone. Click All Devices and select iPhone. Choose Erase iPhone and click Erase. Type in the Apple ID password. Click Next and Done. Prompt to erase started. Okay, iPhone reset is complete and set up. On the Activate Lock page, enter your Apple ID and password. Well, that's all for today. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe. See you in the next video.